Hello and welcome to this video on how to remove the battery caddy from the Active 10 and also replace it with the Lipol rechargeable battery that we supply. What you'll need for this is a small flat-headed screwdriver, very similar to the one used to remove the screen cover, if you've seen that video as well. And to do this, the first thing you need to do is remove the D-ring by lifting up, turning it so it's vertical, and pulling away the back cover. Then what you'll need to do is insert the flat-headed screwdriver into the two clips on the side of the device. They're on both sides, and either side will do, and you just need to push it in the gap and lever that away. Once you've done two clips, it should just pull out, and then if you grab the base of the wire and pull away from the Active 10, that will remove the battery caddy. In its place, you can put the SatMap Lipol rechargeable battery, and the main thing to consider when inserting the battery is to keep the black wire on the left-hand side of the device with the unit face down. And what you need to do is insert the white connector into the back of the Active 10 where the pins are, and just push straight down, and that will allow the battery to hang if it's in place correctly. You just then need to put the battery in the battery compartment, make sure the wire is tucked in, and then replace the battery back on the Active 10 by turning the D-ring, and that's then complete.